First day of Maharashtra winter session, all eyes are on CM Uddhav Thackeray and on whether he will be going to attend the session today or not. In fact, this after Uddhav missed the first day of winter session on Wednesday. His son and cabinet minister Aditya Thackeray, however, has dismissed all kind of rumours regarding Uddhav's ill health. Opposition on BJP, meanwhile, has raised questions over Uddhav's absence, in fact stating that official work should not get affected. Remember, Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray had recently undergone a cervical spine surgery, and the winter session of Maharashtra Assembly is set to see fireworks as the opposition plans to take on the Aghadi government over multiple issues, which include COVID management, OBC quota, even Mumbai police extortion racket and demand of CBI probe into the exam paper leak. In fact, let me go across to our correspondent Sandeep, who is joining us live with more details on this. Sandeep, good morning. Yesterday, we saw kind of a turbulent start to this assembly session in the state of Maharashtra. But slowly and surely, the absence of Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray is taking the center stage and now is becoming a big point of contention. Are we expecting BJP to play it up big time?
See, at this point of time, Gauri, yesterday we remember Uddhav Thackeray was not present in the session, and Aditya Thackeray, cabinet minister, mentioned that he is doing well and if he is willing to come, he will definitely come. Apart from that, Congress was also defensive. They were very much supportive that CM is doing well. They also mentioned that CM attended the cabinet session and he doesn't have any problems coming to the session. Despite of all the statements, CM was not present yesterday. As a matter of concern, you know, there is a big question whether he will be present today or not, because there are a lot of important bills that needs to be passed. One of them is Shakti Bill. Remember, Shakti Bill is very much crucial for Maharashtra stopping rapes in the country and making law. Stopping rapes in the state and making laws to make sure that such incidents don't happen. That is very much crucial. Apart from that, OBC reservation is a major concern for state government and farmers' issues. So there are a lot of different issues, and for which CM's nod is definitely needed, or in fact CM needs to be present for that. But what is on the other hand, BJP is saying that if in case CM is unwell, we don't have any kind of problems of his absence. But he should make sure that someone from Thackeray family should join in or take the responsibility or take the charge as a CM and make sure that Maharashtra is not, you know, without CM. So this is what BJP is, playing around the state assembly. So definitely there are no answers as of now whether the CM will be present today or not. But the opposition is definitely playing around the MVA government in regards of Chief Minister's absence in state assembly.
Right. Thank you, Sandeep, for sharing all those details.